Despite the explosion that killed 5 people, Albay Governor Joey Salceda says the provincial government cannot stop people from climbing Mayon Volcano. Though Salceda isn't promoting or recommending it, Salceda also points out Mayon was on alert level 0 when it spewed ash and steam and still is even after the explosion.
Essentially, the controlling factor for the human activity is the alert. It's the alert, not the permanent danger zone. The permanent danger zone refers to human habitation and business formation.
But not human activity.
Human activity, because human activity is being determined by the level of alert.